will be reading in Hebrews chapter 12. Seeing we also are compassed about with so great a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and the sin which doth so easily beset us, and let us run with patience the race that is set before us, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is set down at the right hand of the throne of God. History tells us that Pheidippides ran to Athens with the news of the great victory his people had over the Persians at Marathon.
Amen.
It was 490 BC, and the distance he ran was about 26 miles, or around 40 kilometers. As he was running toward the mark, he lifted up his voice and delivered the message, "Rejoice, we conquered," meaning we won, we have the victory.
Amen.
Once he reached Athens and delivered the message, Pheidippides died. This is the history of the marathon. Pheidippides ran the race that was set before him and died a hero. A heroic sacrifice by a faithful messenger to proclaim the good news. Pheidippides refused to stop running. No matter how tired he was, he did not quit. He did not get distracted by looking behind him. He did not get distracted by looking right or left. He ran with a goal in mind and kept his eye on the prize. He ran full speed to proclaim the victory. This is the way we, the believers' life should be. We need to live our lives dedicated to the Lord, running with endurance, proclaiming the gospel message, and looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you so much.
Wonderful. Thanks, Zach.